How do you calculate the difference between 2 years in Tableau? In this example, I have sales in 2020 and 2021, and you can see the difference is 124,000. Let's take a look at how to do this in Tableau. I've brought year of order date and sum of sales into the view. I filtered it down to only 2020 and 2021. Let's take a copy of the sales pill by holding Control down and dragging it to Detail. I can change this to a quick table calculation and choose Difference. In order to bring it into the view, let's drag it on top of the numbers. That gives me measure names and measure values. This is the difference pill. I'm going to drag it to the bottom, and I can remove my pill off Detail. Anything with a triangle is a table calculation, so let's open that by editing table calculation and see that it's being done along year of order date. If there are more dimensions in this view, you would have to uncheck and check certain boxes. Let's also see how to format this a little bit better. We have two different columns with only one having a difference. Let's write a calculation and test if year equals 2020, then sales, and I'm going to call this 2020 sales. Click apply. Okay. Let's drag that onto measure names. And let's duplicate that pill and do the same thing for 2021. Apply. Okay. Oop, let's change this to 2021 and drag it to the view. Let's write one more calculation for difference. And let's drag my sales difference into the calculated field. You can see that the table calculation is simply sum of sales minus lookup sum of sales minus one, so the previous value. Click apply. Okay. And let's put difference into measure values. Now I can remove year from detail, remove sales, remove the other sales. Let's make sure difference is calculated right still by editing in table calculation and making sure it's a long year. So now you can see 2020 sales of 609, 2020 of 633, and a difference of 124. One more thing you can do is change the calculation to be a little bit more simple. Let's create a calculated field and just call it difference 2. And let's test sum of 2021 minus sum of 2020. That's going to give us the difference as well, just in a different way. Let's bring that down. In that case, you don't need year to be in the view. Let's completely remove that and remove the first difference. And you can see the same difference value. And that's two ways to compute the difference of 2 years in Tableau. Hope this helps.